It's called a flathead screwdriver. And also the durability of the metal. Don't buy cheap crap. It's not worth it.